Taxi am Mr. Babac. No, it's very dirty, Come beside Mr. Babac, Welcome. Oh my god, you look very wonderful. Sir, you look very beautiful. You smell like money, sir. Where we are going now?
I gotta go to the airport, please. Okay, sir, right now.
Before we go.
No, I don't have time.
I have something to show you. I have water, sir.
Okay.
It's very important for life. It's wonderful for life.
I know, but I don't
Sir, listen to me. This for strangers, I sell it $20. For you, for your beautiful eyes, take it $10.
$10 for that?
Yes, sir. It's wonderful.
Come on, man.
I have solutions. With Babac, there is only solutions. $5.
Mr. Babac, let's go.
Okay, we are going. Be patient those seconds.
Falafel
sandwich. Falafel sandwich is very good for hair, for eyes, for health. Okay. And it's free. It's gifted from...
It's free.
Yes,
it's free.
Yes, it's a gift from Mr. Babac to Mr. Robinson. And I'm very happy to give it to you, sir.
Okay. I appreciate it because...
You are very welcome. You are very welcome. I love you, sir.
Thank
I like you.
You
are very welcome.
I'm realizing that I'll be thirsty after I eat this.
Now I sell you water.
For $5, right?
No, sir. That's for $25 now.
What?
Because earlier I said, take it. You said, no, it's very expensive. Mister, the more it gets older, the more it gets expensive.
Okay, Mr. Babac, let's go.
Okay, sir. Now after we eat, we finish eating. In my country, we drink Persian coffee. Persian?
Coffee.
Okay, whatever. I love coffee, so...
Take, sir. Hope you like it, sir. It's very, very delicious, sir.
Okay. Let me test.
Just tell me how do you, how is the, how, tell me, how is everything?
It's okay, yeah. It's fine. It's a good coffee.
Okay. That's Persian coffee. Yeah. Persian?
Coffee.
Very wonderful. Persian coffee.
That's... I understand.
Okay, sir. So, sir, are you single or married, sir?
I'm single.
Oh, I have her.
For 2 years.
I have her.
What's funny?
I'm sorry, but like it's very funny, sir.
Why?
Finish. I'm gonna tell you why, sir. I'm gonna read your future in 2 seconds, sir.
How?
I'm gonna explain you. Give it to me, sir. Now, after we finish drinking coffee, we take the cup and we put it like this, sir, for 2 minutes.
Come on.
Sometimes we do like this. Left,
what are you
right,
doing?
Left, right. And now I can see your future, sir. Sir, now I'm seeing tomorrow afternoon. There is gonna be a wonderful girl, very beautiful.
What?
She gonna come to your home. She gonna knock. Maybe she gonna arrive 5 or maybe 6 or maybe 7 or maybe 7:25 or 26. I'm not very sure.
What?
Or maybe 8. But she's very, 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 very special, sir. She's very special for you.
Is she beautiful at least?
Well, actually, now you have to give me $5. I'm gonna tell you.
Okay, whatever. I'll give you $5. I'll tip you. I'll tip you at the end of it.
Okay, perfect, sir.
Okay.
Perfect. Oh, my God.
What's going on now?
Oh, my God.
Why are you making those faces?
She's very ugly.
Story of my life.
Sir, tip me another $5. I'm gonna make it beautiful for you.
Are you trying to get money from me or is that really working right now?
Mister, in my country, it's career in my country.
I'll tip you another $5,
perfect.
Whatever.
Just, perfect, thank you.
Okay.
You have wonderful ass.
We have to go, Mr. Babac. I have an important meeting with important people. I'm gonna lose my job.
Okay.
You're missing up 2 years of work.
We're gonna go.
What's going on?
Unfortunately, we have a problem, sir.
Oh, no,
the motor
is not
working, sir.
No, don't tell me that. No, it's a...
Don't worry. I'm gonna call my cousin. He gonna come save us. Don't worry.
No, I'm gonna take another taxi. You know what? I'm gonna take another taxi.
Okay.
I'm done with it. I'm done.
That's how you treat me? I give
you
coffee, I give you sandwich, I give you water, and you leave me. That's why you are single, sir. That's why you are single. Let me call my cousin, okay? He's coming.
Okay, let's go!
Hello, salam. Halha motor. I'm telling the motor
is
not
language?
Working. Don't worry, sir. Okay. Mr. Robinson, high one businessman. Very high one, yes.
What are you talking about?
You're a good person, don't worry.
You're driving me crazy, man.
So he's coming, sir. Let's wait.
When he's coming? Wait.
20 minutes, 50 minutes, he's coming. Let's wait. We don't have anything, sir. Let's wait.
Okay. Okay, then we wait.
Okay, we have nothing to do.
We wait.
Yeah, we wait.
So your cousin is a mechanical?
Oh no, sir. No, no, no. He's just gonna come with us. He's gonna push the car to the airport. Sir, do you know that I was singer in my country? I used to sing in weddings. I was very wonderful singer. Very, 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 very wonderful.
That's awesome.
Sir, listen to this song. I wrote the... How is it?
Lyrics.
Let's go. Aman. You always come to my dreams. You say aman.
Aman.
Very wonderful.
Mr. Babak, you know what you just did? You ruined my life. My career is over. I'm gonna lose my flight because of you not being professional. Okay. My life is over. Finish. Like done. Se acabó.
Don't worry. Let me explain. How old are you, sir?
What do you have to explain me?
How old are you?
I'm 27. Why?
Sir, you are very, very, very young. Enjoy life. We live once on this earth.
My career is over.
Don't worry. I know you have a career who will give you a lot of money, but he's taking your life from you. That's why you are single, sir. Think of it. You live once. Not twice or third. Twice. I don't know how we say it in English. You live once on earth. Enjoy life. Make memories in life, not money. Money, you die, money stay, but life goes. Memories stay forever, sir.
You're right.
And you live in the most amazing country on the earth. United States of America. United States of...
America.
Yes! Enjoy look, girls everywhere. Los Angeles, Las Vegas, Chicago. Enjoy
life.
You're right. New York.
I'm not living my life.
Enjoy life.
I'm not living my life. I haven't been on vacation
when
for like years.
When I was in your age, yeah. Girl was from there, from everywhere. Babak was king in his city. Be your king. Be king of your city, man.
I want to be like the Mr. Babak of now.
Be you. Yeah. Don't be me. I have stuff in my life. Be you.
Okay. Ah! I want to enjoy my life from now. I don't care about this meeting anymore.
You are doing the real life, okay?
Let's go put some music! Oh, that's my boss, John!
Let him know!
John!
Let him know!
I'm taking my week off! I'm not coming!
Let him know.
Oh, you know why?
Uh-huh.
I'm happy!
We are going to party tonight!
Let's go!
Yeah! Like happiness.